Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of... I've been doing a lot of grinding. A lot. Because I'm on level that much, and I have that much. And don't ask me why I have that much money. And don't even ask me why I'm on that level. Please don't. Truck manager. Okay, so I'm wanting to relocate. Okay. Okay, there we go. And let's just roll right in. Alright. Okay, there we go. I also tried to find this truck, but I couldn't even find it. Come on. Dude, my other truck is so fast that you can't even. Oh! That's your fault! Well, actually, he hit me right on the door, so that was actually my fault. Oh, back we go. There's a new shop. Okay. Go. Oh, come on. Mm-hmm. or this yet? No. Okay, there we go. Alright, this guy will be named Bob. Bob the TV actor. Okay, let's just put that. I'll be back. I'm pretty sure when I will. I'll register when I can, but I'm not going to be. Okay, that did not save. Oh well. So, let's go to quick jobs. How much? Okay, so that's the best. Well, actually, you know what? Truck dealer. Kenworth, Frank Liner. Bar mine. This will be our biggest engine purchased. Do that. Okay. Okay, there we go. Now. Now we can purchase a trailer. But I don't know what. I don't like to use our trailers. U-Tang. And, we're about to decide to turn. But let's go to driving. I want to learn higher. Table view, map view. Alright, so we're just going to drive this Cascadia. Let's just do an upgrade. Okay, there we go. Do this. I'll do the okay, how fast will this go? Okay. Oh yeah, okay, so definitely 18 speed. Okay, I like this. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. So the gray, blue. Oh, that's cool. But it'll be even cooler if we have the red. But what's the gray? Oh. The gray will be the black. Like a tint. That's gonna be cool. Dang. Okay, accessories. Chrome. Wait a minute. Okay, chrome. Dun 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 dun. Dun. I'm doing here. It's just doing this. What's that? Okay. No, doing that. Dude, all this will just run me up so high. I am not doing warning flags. What's this up here? What's that? No. What's this? No. What's that? Okay, now let's do the interior, okay. Yes. That, no. This, yes. What's that? Okay. Thank you. Dude, this is a nice cat. Again, this is a Cascadia. Now this is gonna be our third Cascadia. Sea order. Okay. Okay, awesome. Confirm. Okay, I drive it. Yes. Okay, we're gonna be doing our wave. We never actually took that out for a load. Man, we never took our last one for a load. Well, that's gonna be a little bad. Okay, let's start it up. This is definitely a lot bigger than my other normal ones. Oh, jeez. Dang. This thing gets up and going. Okay, let's do a frame. Alright. Ooh, oh, Okay. Oh, no. Why is everything? I think it's pretty much starting in the different states. Well, there's one, but that's up north. Oh wow. Let's do it. Stupid car. Get out of my way. Oh, Jesus, great. Remember this. Gas pedal is so touchy. Frank, yeah, that's not giving us that good choice. Let's take this triple. Okay, where is this triple? Okay, there's a single. And there's a triple. Seriously, not gonna give us that much room. Oh, jeez. This thing is so fast. Just that. For much. Alright, there we go. Let's pull forward. Alright, now let's go. Okay, now let's go. Okay. We're not getting on the road quite yet. Oh, shoot. Oh, come on. That's rip off right there. Okay. Can we? I'll be back in a minute. Thank you. Alright, service. Repair. Get out of here. That's a rip-off. Damn already. Oh. Bellevue Boulevard. We're starting here in Las Vegas with my new Frankliner. It's really, really cool. This is actually giving it a little bit tug. It's not as fast though, but still good. Please don't turn. You guys suck. It's just I'm not even braking. I'm not even pressing the gas either. It's just that fast. Phoenix, Gnome, Reno, next left. Yeah, we're dumb. Come on, kick it back up to 70. You'll be like, you're hauling three trailers and you're like going that fast. You'll probably be like, how? Let me see how much. Dude, just listen to the scream. This thing is screaming. Holy shoot, it's faster than Maya. Thank you, because I don't want to do any more damage to my truck or my load. I was just highway, would stay a highway. Well, good news, I'm gonna be there today, actually. Oh, nice. Dude, it moves down to 45, 35, 25. Oh my goodness. I have to remember. Just guess it very easily. This thing loves to get up and go. Please don't go my way. Okay, thank you. Yeah, he's toxic. That guy's toxic. Dang, I had to take that fast. Oh, come on. Just kick up the speed already, and that's a cop in front of me, huh? Is it? Yep. I'm tired of this slow pace. Dude, just kick up all the way to 70 already. I'm gonna have more acceleration than this car. I just move like a bullet. Dude, a through trailer needs to literally just pass through. Dude, most of these trucks actually only haul one trailer. I actually hauled two before and they were long as three. It was a mess. I believe it was app 1, 2, or 3. I think this is app 4? I just kick it up to 70 already. Nah, if we're going that slow, might as well just pass. Now, whoa. Okay, there we go. Dude, this guy is literally right up on his bumper. I'm gone from that cop. Good luck trying to find me now. I was like a bullet. Oh wow, I was slowing down because of this. I knew this was here. Warning bump. Well, she had a little bump sign. Oh, come on. Oh, great. Now it's Kings of Las Vegas. Oh, come on. It's all because of this right here. People like to swing around when you're going fast. They don't see you. Come on, can this speed go any faster? This actually is like hurting my time a little bit. I'm only 9 hours away. Come on. And I need sleep also. Okay, how much sleep do I need? Okay, they're expecting me tomorrow. Okay. But next rest stop is in 6 hours, so I'll have 3 hours left.
I can sleep right now if I really wanted to.
But no. Come on, let's go. I need a repair shop. I mean, like, now. Yeah, that's like my fault. There we go. I know you need a repair station. Come on. Welcome to, I don't know what state I am. I think I'm still in Nevada. No. Actually, oh, wait a minute. Where is the next one? Yeah, we might just stop here at Carson City. Go sleep and get repaired at Carson City. Yeah, we're pretty much entering the state right around now into California, then we're going back into Nevada.
Which is a little stupid, but oh well. It is what it is.
Which I don't need diesel. Oh, come on. Truck's heating up.
Let's go before we went to any more.
Oh, come on.
Yeah,
I'm talking about an hour video right now. Okay, how far Carson City are we? Oh, wow. Okay, so it's gonna be our next stop. Okay, cool.
I think we can actually last that long. To be honest,
because the engine is really getting fried right now.
I believe this thing has 292 miles.
Not bad. In a minute or two, we'll just start yawning. There'll be a second part because I don't like my videos. I'll try to make it a second part if I don't. I hope you guys are doing very well right now during this time period. I hope you guys that have COVID. I hope you guys get feeling better, get rid of it. If you don't, that's good news. But remember, all of us had a touch of it, but we never got it though. Wait a minute, did I already pass Carson City? No.
key to touch my brakes or not, so just turn off the engine.
I just have to just coast. Just slow down.
Three trailers a little too...
Not really that much, really. And there goes my engine. Go on, I need my GPS. Okay, let's go.
Sweet.
What if we still have power to the... to the truck. That's all that matters. Okay. Oh, jeez. Is it coming up yet? Yeah, okay, it's good. It's gonna be right around this sharp bend, which you can actually see it just right there.
You can see this valley.
On why I put my shop in Las Vegas, because I actually want to explore Las Vegas a little bit more. Then I could get a second shop, it would be in LA. Hell of that, we're just going straight so we don't have to deal with that sharp turn. Oh, come on. Carson City, state capital, and... Okay, there we go. Wait, what? I didn't touch him. I love my truck. Sorry about that, bro.
So we're at 84% damage, we're going on 100
pretty much. We're screwed. Oh, come on. No, Buzz, you're staying. Storm, what are you doing? Come on. Go up to the top. Well, there's a gas station, which I don't need. Let's turn sharp here, make sure there's no one coming. Perfect. Yeah, including when we do like that. Okay, so we literally have to disconnect our trailer. Hey, don't attack my mic. Oh, come on. Storm, no! Let go. Be a good girl. Holy shoot, that's a lot of money. Let's sleep. Okay, let's go. Not too fast. Okay, we're on the road and we are going to drive.